Hello guys, what's up? Welcome to SD Multimedia Zone. Today's video is about what is animation, what are the types, what is 2D and 3D animation, and which the best. Okay, let's start the video, follow me. Firstly, what is animation? Cartoons on television is one example of animation, whereas video takes continuous motion and breaks it up into discrete frames. Animation starts with independent pictures and puts them together to form the illusion of continuous motion. It is exact meaning of animation. The example are given on screen, just go through it. Next, what are the types of animation? They are 5 types. Traditional animation, 2D, cell, hand-drawn, 2D animation, vector-based, 3D animation, CGI, computer animation, motion graphics, typography, animated logos, stop motion, claymation, cutouts. Next, what is 2D and 3D animation and difference between? The term 2D stands for two-dimensional, whereas 3D stands for three-dimensional. 2D represents an object in just two dimensions, while 3D represents it in three dimensions. It has length, width, and height. However, a photograph of a car or a drawing of a car has only two dimensions. Conclusion, which is best? Since the introduction of 3D technology into movies, end users like you and I were made to believe that the ridiculous-looking glasses is able to improve the viewing experience. In other words, it is a waste of money to spend on 3D movies since it gives the same emotional response as watching the movie in 2D. Here the example for 2D and 3D animation, just go through it on screen. Thanks for spending your marvelous time with us. SD Multimedia Sonus tutorial channel, it gives tutorial in two language like English and Tamil. So the person who are multimedia lover and animation interest can subscribe our channel and click the bell button. Thanks, keep supporting us. Like, subscribe and share.